जस्यानुराग ललित स्मित बलग मंत्र लीलावलोक परिरंभन रास गोष्ठम नीतास्मन क्षण विभो खनदा विनातम गोपो कथम नु अतितरिम तमो दुरंतम यस्यानुराग ललित स्मित बलग मंत्रो लीलावलोक परिरंभनो रास गोष्ठम नीतास्मन क्षण विभो खनदा विना त्वं गोपो कथम नु अतितरिम तमो दुरंतम। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड इन गौड़ीय पत्रिका 15 years 26 edition। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड इन दिस material world, in this prithivi, in this world, with full enthusiasm we will have to preach about the excellent teaching of Sri Rupa Goswami Pad with full acharan. Gauriya Goshtipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told, in this material world with full enthusiasm we will have to preach about the teachings of Srila Rupa Goswami Pad, but with acharan, full acharan. You all must go on preaching with full efficacy, Vaishnava acharan. Then and only then you can get absolute mangal. Then and only then you can get absolute mangal, because Bhagavan Gaurachanda became very easy. Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to preach this thing, so you are going to. So, in this material world, we have no desire to start competition with one Karmavir or any Dharmavir. We have no desire to start competition with them. Prabhupada speaking, you can go on preaching about the excellent teaching, absolute teachings of Rupa Goswami Pad with full acharan, with full enthusiasm, then you can get extreme mangal. But you should not have any desire to start any competition with Karmavir, Dharmavir, or anything like that. Don't try to get that kind of post or any kind of honor like that. Because that kind of adarsha, idealism set by, any Karmavir, Dharmavir, crores of such Karmavir, Dharmavir, there others so you can put together in one place. But still, I would not look at those things. Lab, puja, patisha, nothing. The only desire I am going to foster inside my heart, the only desire I have inside my heart, is to become a dust particle unto a lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad. Life after life, I like to become a dust particle unto a lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad. Except that exclusive desire, any kind of other desire should not appear inside my heart. This is the prayer of Sri Jagadguru Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. The sloka I started with is very painful sloka from Bhagavatam. Jasyanuraga lalito smitabalga mantra lilava loka parirambhana rasa gushtam nitahasma na क्षणमिवो खनदा विना त्वं गोप्यः कथं नु अतितरेम तमो दुरंतम्। Because all those gopikas, their love, anyhow, any amount of example, any amount of evidence I like to represent in front of you, it is not your mistake. Life after life, we are leading this kind of material life. Now we have the chance to hear something about the transcendental world. Exclusive message we like to, but that also we cannot accept it a pure way. Always contamination coming inside our heart. So we cannot get inspiration about those pure things, very, very excellent. Because about Gopi Prama, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Premoiva Gopo Ramanam Kama Iti Avidiyate. In Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita, it is written openly that Premoiva Gopo Ramanam Kama Iti Avidiyate. We have no example, no direct feeling about what is prema. Only we know in this material world what is prema, what is love, this kind of contaminated idea there. So it is impossible for us to understand. Still I am trying my best to understand, to realize by the mercy of Guru Bhargava. Also I would like to share this kind of feeling with you all. This much. There is no pressure. I am not going to force you. If you are lucky, you can get interest. If you are not lucky, you can lose interest, lead your life as you like. To search, to find out some advantage is not our goal. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Kavi Karnapur writing, after taking sannyas, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu running like crazy with Gopi Bhav, Radharani Bhav, Kavi Karnapur going to write this way. This is the comment by Gauranga. Gauranga speaking. I already jump into the ocean of Krishna Sagar. I already jump into the ocean of nectarian Krishna Sagar, all Amrita. And what is my future? I am not going to think. I am not going to bother about this thing. I already jump into Krishna Sagar, ocean of nectarian Krishna Sagar. But I am not going to think about my future. Krishna bhajan is such a thing that you have no scope to think behind. Krishna bhajan is such a thing, you have no scope to think about you behind, about your health, about your situation. Krishna bhajan is such a thing, you have no scope to think about that. Only go ahead. What is the result? I am not going to think about that. If somebody is going to think about the result, what will happen? Surely he is not going to do Krishna bhajan. Krishna bhajan is rare. Guru Padma used to speak my song. To understand what is Krishna bhajan, it takes birth after birth. If we don't understand what is Krishna bhajan, how to serve Krishna, who is Krishna, how we can serve? Only we can speak the sloka, Brajavada Varge Naja Kalpita, we can memorize and speak in front of public. This much we can do. But where is direct realization about this Gopi Prema? Whereas we have full diary of Gauranga Mahaprabhu's behavior, character, all etiquette, whatever Gauranga Mahaprabhu done in his whole life, all open diary in front of us to watch what is Krishna bhajan, how to do Krishna bhajan? What can be the feeling of a man or woman who is going to do actual Krishna bhajan? Always confusion, doubt is one kind of magic spell of Maya. If you are really interested to gather kripa, collect kripa of Raganuga devotees, then automatically we can get inspiration. But we will have to give. We are not ready to give anything. We have to give everything. We should not reserve anything so that we can say it is mine. We cannot speak like that. All the time, those gopikas, they are leading their painful life without Krishna, a feeling of separation. Inconceivable. We cannot make any philosophy, we cannot pass any lecture, nothing. Jasyanuraga lalita smitabalgamanto lilavaloka parirambana rasa kushtam netahas ma na khanaviva khanada vinatam Gopaho katam nu atitarem tamu durantam. They are going to cry. They are going to cry and speak because Brahma Ratri gone within fraction of second. From any point of view, you try to look this Rasa Leela, you have no scope to take it as material thing. No scope, anyway. Minimum common sense if you have, you can feel at least, really it is some exclusive prema affair, which is out of our reach, inconceivable. Brahma ratro upavirte Vasudevana moditaha annichanto jajur gopaho sa griham bhagavat priyaha. Actually, throughout this Brahmaratri, it is not just one night. I can also speak the Siddhanta Vichar of Vaishnapta Sanikar. Srila Rupa Goswami Pad, Srila Sanatana Goswami Pad, Vaishnavata Sanikar. Vaishnavata Sanikar going to speak very clearly that Bhikshu Uddipanatena Anubhuyo Taratri is first sloka of Rasa Leela. Sanatana Goswami is going to explain Bhikshu Uddipanatena Anubhuyo Taratri Saradat Pulla Mallikaha Ittadi slok, first slok. Now Sanatana Goswami want to explain that this particular Sarat Purnima Rajani, this night, it was so excellent. All arrangement done by Jogamaya. That is going to give inspiration, excitement coming inside heart. Excitement coming inside heart about this kind of Leela. That's why Sanatana Goswami is speaking, this Sarat Purnima is going to Jogamaya going to arrange in such a way by the desire of Krishna that we cannot explain it beyond explanation. Want to meet? Also, I told you what do you mean by Jogamaya Upasrita? There is the arrangement of Jogamaya so that Krishna can make free, Krishna can feel free. and those gopikas, they also can feel free. Total transaction of prema. Total. The total, not total. The total. Bhava, lava, everything there. Total transaction possible. No question of reserving something. No shortage there. Only this Rasa Leela is complete. And Krishna wanted to apply full Yogamaya Shakti, full. So that this kind of Leela can be possible. Here actually, Sanatana Goswami, Tosani Vaishnava Tosanika writing, Sri Krishna, Sarat Purnima is Rajani, full moon of Sarat Purnamasi. Krishna going to feel, this is the peak time, this is the right opportunity to start this kind of. Actually, this Sarat Purnima, actually eternal Leela, if you think, Krishna, any Leela, anywhere, whenever Krishna coming down in any material world, it is our material world, but the Nitya Siddha Leela, this Leela is Nitya Siddha Leela, among Leela Vigraha Prakat Karen, Nitya Siddha Leela, I'm going to. Whenever going to Krishna going to start, this first starting is Sarat Purnima Rajani night. This Sarat Purnamasi night, Nitya Siddha Rasa Leela first appear. That's why Sarat Purnamasi, we have no conception about Brahmaratri, we are teeny soul. We going to concentrate that this Sarat Purnima is a Rasa Purnima, there we are going to observe. But we forget that Rasa Purnima was not one night. Because in Bhagavatam already written, Brahmaratra Upavirte, when somehow Brahmaratra gone, gone mean, is Brahma full night of Brahma. 1,000 Chaturjuk Paramita Brahmaratri. Sahasra Chaturjuk. When this Rasa Leela gone, they think within fraction of saying it, Rasa Leela gone. You see the magic spell of Yogamaya. And what absorbing love affair was there inside Rasa Leela, that they cannot remember how long the Rasa Leela was. No question of any time factor. They are not going to. In this material world also, if we are going to enjoy anything, anything which we are going to get enjoyment, very, very enjoyment, in that case we think, so quickly the time gone. We are going to miss. In this material world also, anything we get very enjoyment. And that thing we usually think, oh, very shortly gone. I went to, you know, Simla. But I think just yesterday I came. Because that's mean your enjoyment was in full form. That's why you have no conception of time already gone. You have no conception about that. So, Sanatana Goswami speaking, actually this Sarat Purnima, Rajani, actually whenever Krishna is going to come down, avatar, then his Nitya Siddha Leela or Leela Vigraha is going to manifest. And then, and only then, Sarat Purnima Rajani night, Nitya Siddha Rasa Leela first start. That's why we have no conception about how long the duration of that ras, we have no conception about it. But we observe this night actually. But that night is the duration total Brahmaratri. Brahmaratri. This way, Sanatana Goswami is speaking as if all Ratri Adhishtati Devatagan, those are night, you know, who is in charge of a night, Ratri Devata, night Devata, who is in charge of night. They all make a meeting together to increase the night in such a way, sweet way, so that they can also serve Krishna. So that that night become Maharatri. They couldn't, those who are going to participate in that Leela, they cannot have any conception about it. Because all Jogamaya are going to arrange. Time is not a big factor, I already told. Time, space and matter, don't try to play with this three factors which is applicable in this material world. Time, space and matter. Time, space and matter or prakita time, space and matter acting flexible way according to the desire of Krishna, Jogamaya arranging everything. Now actually this, they are always thinking about the loveful glance of Krishna, so sweet glance of Krishna, and so sweet, you know, discussion that took place. That kind of loveful affair, embracement, everything, all. And those gopis, they are thinking, within fraction of second, that night gone, rasa night, we are not satisfied. Now, when Brahmaratru Upavitre Vasudevana Maditaha, when by Krishna speaking you can go back to a home, Anichanta Yajur Gopuha Sagriham, Bhagavat Priya, they are going back to their home. Home is arranged by Jogamaya. Home is not there. Actually, there Sarup Shakti was still this kind of arrangement there, so that the excellency of love affair can reach up to the peak point. The arrangement of Jogamaya. Anichanda, they don't like to go back. And it is written, impossible for them to bear. They are thinking that gopaha katham nu atitarem, how we can cross over this ocean of separation, painful separation, how we can cross over the ocean of painful separation, how we can go, that is the thing. Also it is written, jodi hoy jog na hoy biyog, already I told, and if at all there is biyog, then they are going to die. Actually, it's very secret Leela, because secret in the sense not dirty, secret in the sense that common people can never understand. If they understand, then okay. If they don't understand, what you speaking all this thing? So, most of the gopis, they leave their body. They pass away. Radhanani also, when Krishna gone to Mathura, Radhanani speaking, that every now and then the situation is that I am going to die. Anytime I can die. Ho Lalita Vishakha, at all if I am going to die, don't try to burn up my body. You can hang here in this tamal vriksha. This way sometimes speaking. Actually, point is that sometime Radharani also speaking. Even after my death, I like to serve Samsundar. Even after my death, I like to serve Samsundar. How? Well, Krishna, if at all coming back, can take birth in this lake, Sarovar. Then the water portion of my body can enter here to serve Krishna. And my teshtatta, also body, there is khatiya potej marudbham. This way the air portion can hover around this Vrindavan. Krishna come and can touch Krishna. Teshtatta, this mukur, I mean mirror, Krishna can look. There also I can present to serve Krishna. And the sky portion also can go and mix there. Panchabhut, all my five elements of body can enter into this nature, and this way I can have the chance to serve Krishna. Anyway, even after death, we cannot leave Krishna Seva. What is the excellency there in Krishna? Said that those Gopika speaking this way. If we feel some disturbance of body, we like to throw all seva. But they like to see even after death we like to do. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Premaiva Gopa Ramanam Kamiti Avidyati. Their tremendous love for Krishna, externally, it is exposed as kama. Externally, it is exposed as kama. It is not at all kama. And I cannot, make you feel, because it's a question of direct feeling. That prema is externally is exposed as kama. Because in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Atmendiyo piti bancha tare boli kam, Krishnendiyo piti bancha dhare premna. Externally you cannot, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Bhalo kore dekho bhai, lakshanate bhed nahi, tobu kam prem nahi hoy. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, externally it seems all the same. Kama and prema, no difference. But the symptom, but the symptom, lakshan, sarup lakshan, tatushta lakshan, you can look very carefully, then you can see kam is not prem and prem is not kama. Kama is kama, prema is prema. Prema, this word is not at all applicable in this material world. This way, actually, in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Kamer tatpajya nijo sambhog keval. Kama, how you can understand this kama? Because in kama, only self-satisfaction is oriented here. Kamer tatpajya nijo sambhog keval. Enjoyment. Krishna sukh tatpajya matra pem praval. And to give, to arrange satisfaction to Krishna only. This is called prema. Only, no other desire. Chaitanya Charitamrita is written, I am reading from Chaitanya Charitamrita. Loko dharmo, vedo dharmo, deho dharmo, karmo, lajja, dhajjo, deho suk, atma sukha marmo. Dustajjo arjo pad, nijo parijan, sajane kare jato taran bhatsan. Sarvatyag kori kare Krishna bhajan, Krishna sukh hetu kare prem sevan. Loka dharma, And this is a social dharma, Ved dharma, body dharma, and any prescribed karma dharma, anything there. And also lajja, shyness, patience, body related, you know, things about how to maintain body properly, this sukha, even atma sukha, marma. And also they are going to break all strict regulation of arjapat. Arjapat means those are very dignity of this arjapat, means some restricted way through which we can lead our life, which is impossible to break, especially those who are from traditional, you know, traditional heretical factor, traditional procedure of leading their life. They are going to break dustajya arjopat, nijoparijan, all husband, children, anything. And all those who are relative, and you know, they are going to speak all rubbish. They are going to leave everything. They are less interest about it. This way they are going to seek only and only the total satisfaction of Krishna. This way they are going prem seva. Mahaprabhu discussing and then coming. This is called actually special anurag. This is called actually strong anurag. Strong, unbreakable. Mahaprabhu going to speak. Mahaprabhu speaks, this is called actually strong attachment for Krishna. Mahaprabhu speaking, like one very clean white cloth, there is no spot, no spot. Satcha dhauta vasta jaiche nahi kono dag, no spotless, stainless love affair. But in material world, we think it is very dirty, karma. Because we have no experience about it, no direction. Only our bhajan, under the guidance of Rupa Goswami Pada, Swatha Goswami, Guru Bhargava Bhakti Muchaku, can give us this kind of direct feeling. Otherwise, what kind of love affair between Gopikas and Krishna? Nobody, they can explain, they can feel, and Krishna can feel. Krishna can feel and they can feel. But it is outside, third person cannot feel. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Atayev kam preme bahut antar. That is why there is infinity difference between kama and prema. Kama is darkness, andatama, full darkness. Prema is, can be compared with Nirmal Bhaskar. Bhaskar means sun. Very bright sun in autumn, you know, in the sky. Kam Andhutam, it is the darkest portion of a human life. The darkest portion of a human life is our dirty kama, for which we are running day and night, for which we are going to throw our seva. We don't like to do. And prem is, can be compared with Nirmal Vaska, very clean Vaska sun. After that, Mahaprabhu is going to conclude. That is why Gopigane nahi kam gandho. That is why in Gopika's heart, all Gopigan, there is no smell of kama. Mahaprabhu speaking, no smell of kama inside the heart of Gopikas. Krishna sukh lagi matro Krishna se sambandh. Only and only to give satisfaction, total satisfaction to Krishna, all their activities, whatever they are doing, all related to this single factor. They like to arrange total satisfaction to Krishna. And the following sloka also going to prove, Mahaprabhu giving example. Mahaprabhu going to example this way. that these gopikas, when they are thinking where Krishna gone from Rasalila, they are expecting painful experience of Krishna. Maybe Krishna going to meet some trouble, because in Vrindavan there is so hilly place, there is stone chip, this, that, thrown. So maybe he is feeling pain. Maybe he is feeling pain. And the possibility of pain, there is no actual pain. This is not love of passion. In material world also, a love of passion. In material world, hero, heroine, if they love each other, there is also one kind of love of passion acting. If hero a little bit late, maybe 1 hour late, cannot, not coming, it's quite natural heroine going to cry. Maybe he is going to meet with some problem, fall down from here, but some problem can be there. Always thinking about some negative thing. Oh, for this reason you cannot come. Maybe he was caught by somebody, maybe, you know, he fall down from car accident, this, that. It's love of passion. I'm not speaking about transcendental. Now I'm speaking about material. Even in this material world, the love of passion going to make you feel some negative. Like, you know, Kavi Kalidas writing, Megadutam Kumar Sambhav, a Megadut. Megadut mean the cloud going to send message to Priya. Priya mean Prayasi, Lady Love. And the hero is in some exclusive place. He was giving punishment by Jaksha. He was giving punishment for the negligence of seva. He was banished in a solitary place. Only can maintain body, nothing else. The night time the hero is crying. Is crying and like mad speaking. Painful heart going to express where sometimes speaking with Chandrama, moon god, sometimes going to speak with the cloud. This way. They both of them like to meet with each other, but there is no scope that they can meet. No possibility. But still, there is no controlling of mind. Mind can go anywhere. No visa, no passport, nothing. Mind can fly. That's why. Mentally he is going to think this way. He is going to think, today is a full moon time, full moon night. Whole night that hero going to look at Chandrama and going to think, Chandrama especially going to give some nectar, amrita. Today I am going to look at Chandrama. Surely my heroine, my lady love, she is also going to look at Chandrama. So this way we are going to meet with each other. And also when the pain going, when the pain inside pain, pain going to climb a peak point, then is going to lose patience and going to invite cloud, oh cloud, please you come. This message you will have to act as a messenger. This message you take from me, and please go and hand over this message or apprise this message to my lady love. Otherwise, no way. This way, love of passion, even in this material world, love of passion is flying in such a way which is impossible for us. Those who have some practical feeling, they can. they can little bit they can understand. So Mahaprabhu speaking, those gopikas, they are thinking about possible, they are not sure the Krishna is going to feel pain. They are not sure the Krishna is going to, but still, that a possibility that a Krishna can meet with some trouble in the night, that because this forest is full of stone chips, this, that, hilly place, and some throne there. So Krishna must be feeling, Krishna must be feeling pain at night time. With this possibility, they are going to cry. They are going to cry and speak afresh. Krishna, you know, how you are traveling in this forest night time specially? Maybe we are responsible for that. Maybe we are responsible for that. Your soft leg, so soft, even we cannot compare the leg with flour and butter. And with this leg, you are traveling in this night time. In the forest, you are traveling. Maybe we are responsible. That's why they are going to cry and speak. Yatte suyata charanam burham staneshu bhita sanei piyo dadimahi kark seishu tena tabim atasit tad beta tena kingsit kurupadi virvamatidhir bhavadayu samna. When you think that you are traveling with this soft leg in this, you know, Vrindavan forest, tena tabim atasit tad beta tena, how much pain you are feeling, we are going to feel from our heart that you must be feeling very, very painful. And with this feeling, we cannot stand. We are feeling some headache. Our head, rolling around. We cannot. Kurpadivir bhamatidhir. Our chinta, our conception, is totally running around. How? Big problem. Whereas we feel pain. When we request you to keep your leg on our chest, still we think you must feel pain because your leg is so soft. That this kind of feeling, they are going to think that way. And that, in this situation, in this night time, you are traveling in forest, whereas we cannot dare to take your leg on our body, so soft. You must be feeling some pain at night time, you know. Mahaprabhu speaking, and the commentary by Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they are all writing in such a way so that we cannot feel wrong way. Inside the heart of gopikas, there is no trace of smell of kama, nothing. No question of self-satisfaction. Whole sense organ and everything, body, mind, everything, they are going to engage for seeking the total satisfaction of Krishna. So when they are at all going to meet with Krishna, that also surely not for their self-satisfaction. Follow what I say. Because now, you know, I can explain two sloka. Here actually, Adi Puran Bachan, Uttar Khanda, Logu Bhagavadamrita, in Chaitanya Jaya, they are going to quote this, you know, I can come to this point. But first I like to discuss this point. If at all you discover these gopikas, they are going to put ornament, a nice cloth, scent, everything nice, decorated. Why? Mahaprabhu singing, This is also not for their self-satisfaction. You are our heart, Krishna. Jivan Sarup, you are our heart and soul. If you are going to develop, some pain, then we are going to feel pain. Any pain you are going to get, that is one kind of punishment for us. Any pain you are going to get, but be sure it is one punishment for us. Because you are our heart and soul. We know nothing. So when Krishna vanish from this Rasa Stali, the Krishna Viraha pain, painful separation, they become half dead. They are going to die. Because they are going to lose Krishna Seva, Krishna Sukh Vidhan Haite Diyavin. That is why they become feeling very happy. Only the thing they are going, now for the time being, they are going to lose the scope of Krishna Seva. That's why they are going to express deep feeling. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Nagani apan sukh sabe banchi tar sukh. Radharani is speaking this way. We are not thinking about our painful experience. Only we are going to think about his satisfaction. Even when Radharani is going to throw away Krishna, and drive him away from my kunja. That is also there also the question of seva there. When ultimately Radharani is going to say, you drive him away from my kunja. I don't like to see his face. There also the question of searching the total satisfaction of Krishna coming. Because Radharani like to speak this way, then why you go night time there? You are not getting any service. The whole night you are feeling pain that is going to give me double pain. What do you get? Hundreds of times more pain. I know you are getting pain. You are not at all getting any satisfaction. At the same time I am also feeling painful separation. Baba, but my question, what you get there? You are feeling pain, I know, and I am feeling 100% more pain than you. This is my situation, you don't know. Evam madartho jito loko vedo sthanam Shwanam hibo mai anubirtai avala maya paraksham bhajata tirahitam ma shuitum marhato tat priyam priya. This actually sloka again I like to discuss because the question is Gopikas they are going to put some special question in front of Krishna. Very comparative statement, very nice. Apparently it seems Krishna is merciless, Krishna is very wicked, but Krishna is going to answer in such a way, if we analytically see, a Gopikas they are going to put question and Krishna is going to answer. Analytical discussion I couldn't do previously. Now maybe tomorrow I can do. But here this sloka is that evam madartho ujjito loko vedo swanam hi bo mai anuvrittaye avala maya paraksham bhajata tirohitam ma shitum marhato tat priyam priya. Why I was bound to go away from you all. In one word I can speak today. Only be sure, only the reason is that I wanted to see your exclusive Baba. That's why. Only I wanted to see your feeling, how much you love me. To see this, I was out of Rasa Leela, nothing else. So don't be angry with me. Don't express any negative attitude against me. I can discuss this point tomorrow, a question, answer, everything. In Srimad Bhagavad Gita, you already know, many times you speak yourself, Jeya thamang prapadyante tang sativa bhajamyaham mamo vartmanu vartante manusvaha parto sarvasa. Is the standing instruction of Krishna in Gita. That I am always ready to pay away. Whatever seva anybody like to do, I like to pay away. But that kind of resolution cannot stand inside Vrindavan in front of Gopikas. That's why Krishna was bound to speak. That's why Krishna was bound to speak this way. Na pare aham niravadda sangyujam sva sadhu kritto vibudayu sapiva jama abhajano durjano griho sankhalaha sangbrishya tadva pratiyatu sadhuna. Even if I am going to live a life like a demigods, long time, Krishna going to speak this way. If I am going to get the lifespan of a demigod, long time, still I cannot pay you. Na pare aham niravadda sangyujam. What kind of seva you have done? It's impossible for me to pay. Shashadhu kripto vibudayu shapyu. Vibhudayu sabhi, vibhudu means demigods. If I am going to get the lifespan, like a demigod, still I am failure. I cannot do. Because you are going to put challenge against all kind of eventualities coming in your life. You are going to put challenge. You never fear. You are going to put challenge against any kind of eventualities coming, impediments, eventualities. Jama avajana durjana geho senkala. Sangbrishchata, you are going to break all, everything. And in this material world we find, if our mother going to die, father, husband, friend, we are crying heavily. Because if we love, my son, my friend, my wife, my father, in such a way that after gone, we feel darkness, all vacant, null and void. Sunna itam jagata sarvam govinda virahenam. We are feeling this way. But Mahaprabhu going to express this mood about Krishna viraha. We can imagine it. Can we imagine? Sunna itam jagata sarvam govinda virahem. The only objective in front of us is Krishna. All other things going to give us a feeling of duality, dvaita bhavana. But the only unique thing is Krishna. But we cannot remember. Our attention coming to body, this, that, so many things coming, cannot allow us to concentrate on the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan. Then you can discover there is no shortage of energy. Unending energy can come. Guru Vaishnava can supply you unending energy. You cannot imagine how it was possible for Prabhupada, Guru Varga, to put so much energy. We will have to give the total we have. to Krishna. Then the question of Krishna bhajan, Raganuga bhajan, Rupanuga bhajan at all come in. Not a matter of joke. So whereas we find Krishna speaking, na pare aham niravatta sangyujam swa sadhuk kritto vibhudayu sapiva jama avajano durjano griho singhalaha samvrishcha tadava pratiyatu sadhana. You can get satisfied, O Gopikas. You can get satisfied. You all can get satisfied by your own glories. You can all get satisfied by your own glories. It is your highness. It is your highness what to do. I have nothing to pay you. Up to certain point, Krishna can pay. But after that point, Krishna cannot pay. That extreme limit is there in Sri Vrindavan with Gopikas. Extreme limit. But still somebody can point out, if so be the case, if somebody can put question, O Maharaj, if so be the point, then why we see those Gopikas, they are going to take care of their body, cleaning, wearing nose ring, earring, and they are going to decorate their body, fine fruit, flowers and clothes, everything. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, this kind of possibility of coming question can be there. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishna Das Kaviraj writing, the feeling of Mahaprabhu, tabe je dekhiye gopir nije dehe prito. This kind of condition we find already. But if you are going to point out, well, look, they are going to take care of their body. If I take, then you are going to point out fault. They are also going to take care of their body. Clothes and, natural cosmetics, everything. That's why it is written, to give answer to this possible question, doubt. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, tabe je dekhiye gopir nije dehe prito. At all, if we can find there is some care, those Gopikas, they are going to take care of their body, be sure it is also for the satisfaction of Krishna. Really so, yes. You cannot understand. You can apply your material ban. Seho to Krishner lagi janiho nischito. That also, be sure that also for the total satisfaction of Krishna. This body I am going to offer to Krishna. This my body is his property. Like same thing Mahaprabhu wanted to speak to Sanatan. Sanatan, you took decision to jump and give life under the wheel of Jagannath. Now it is your body? Is it your body? You already told me on Atmasamarpandya, it's my body. Haridas, you think, if I put some property with somebody, how he can spend this money or Haridas, no, surely not. If somebody is going to keep with me, only I have the right to keep, not to spend anything. Then, Sanatan doing this, taking decision. Sanatan, this body is now my property. I want to use it for exclusive Krishna Seva. Who are you to take decision to give life under the wheel of Jagannath? Eh? How you take decision? Is it good? No, it is not good at all. This way, you try to understand this example. Same thing. Because those Gopikas already, you know, going to show submission. Asul Kodasika. We are Asul Kodasika, unpaid servant. Same thing Mahaprabhu speaking, na? Prabhu. Prem Dhan Bira, Prabhu speaking. Prem Dhan Bina, Bertho Doridra Jivan. Das Kori Deho Mare, Beton Prem Dhan. Mahaprabhu speaking. It is the feeling of Mahaprabhu. And without Mahaprabhu, we cannot move even one fraction of inch. Without Mahaprabhu. What is the feeling of Mahaprabhu? All the time you have to keep attention to what the feeling of Mahaprabhu, what is the Leela. Then you can, someday you can reconcile. Oh, really? It's so. Mahaprabhu speaking. Prem dhan bina bertho daridra jivan. Without prem dana, without prem property, prem dana, I am very poor. My life is also useless. I am leading my useless life. Because I have no prem dana. Prem dana bina, bertho, useless my body. Daridra jivan. I am very, very poor. And I pray unto your lotus feet, Prabhu. You make me dasi or das and give me prem dana. Das kori, that is a salary. And gopikas, those gopikas and gopikas are speaking. Asulka dasika. We are your unpaid servant. We already sell ourselves. Shyam Sundaram. Sam Sundarati Dasyam Karabhamavo. Gopikas, in Bhastaran Nila, you know, you can remember this Gopika's commitment. Sam Sundaram. Hey Sam Sundaram. We are going to give all our body and mind, everything to you. You offer. It is your property. Sam Sundarati Sam Sundarati Dasyam Karabhamavo. We can all serve you all the time. We have no other duty. Be sure we offer our body, mind, nothing there with us. Everything all in total, we already give to you. This way all gopikas, they have a commitment. That's why they are crying and speaking. We are Asul Kodasika, unpaid servant. You need not pay. Because your glance, your smile, your laugh, anything you are doing, that is more than any kind of payment we can expect in our life. Any kind of payment, any amount, your glance, if you look at us, if you laugh at us, if you love us, we cannot pay. And Krishna speaking, I cannot pay to you. So it's very identical. I can also cannot pay to you. And Gopika speaking, it is more than enough. When you look at us, we love us, we smile, speak something. Your love, unique love. Infinity world, unmatching, unparalleled love. We are going to take it as our property. That's why we are going to proclaim that Asul Kodasika, we are unpaid maid servant. We are unpaid maid servant. You need not pay anything. We are already getting our payment. We are already getting our sufficient payment. This is called pure love. This is called totally pure love. Totally pure. If someday by the mercy of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if some of us can climb up to that point, then he can have direct realization. Otherwise, impossible. Only and only you will have to do Krishna Bhajan. Don't lose time like foolish and idiot. Whole infinity life gone. Infinity life gone, foolish. Only this time, this birth, you are going to get this kind of exclusive chance. Still you like to neglect seva? Eh? How possible? If seva is my heart and soul, how I can avoid seva? This way, actually, in Chaitanya Charitamrita written, this Gopika's mood is that this body I am going to offer to Krishna. This my body is his property. He can enjoy. Same mood Mahaprabhu speaking, Aslishva Padaratam Pinastumam Adarsanat Maramatam Karutuba Jatha Tathape Vidhatulam Patlo Matpranathasu Swayavanapara. He can embrace me and kiss me, or sometime he can throw me. All the same, I am not going to find any fault with him, because I have no expectation. If at all I am going to search the total satisfaction of Krishna, then whatever treatment Krishna going to do, Krishna going to pray with me, going to give pain to me, anyhow, whatever we were, I have no objection. Because I know he is my Prananath, my heart and soul. Like one special bird, you know, that special bird, very small bird, Chatak. In Sanskrit and Bengali, Chatak, but English I forget, I cannot remember. A small bird. That bird asking for crystal water drop from sky. You can remember now, you can understand. Yes. Fatigue jaw, crystal water, looking, hey Maharaj, there is so much water, eh? In the, no, I cannot take. The small bird only expecting one drop of crystal water from sky. If Krishna is merciless, how it is possible for those birds to live? If Krishna at all not going to give a drop of crystal water in the small mouth, a small mouth, they are going to give drop of one drop of what? How I can say Krishna is merciless, Krishna is, you know, he cannot speak. We should not speak this way. If mercy at all there, mercy is there with Krishna. Mercy with there with Krishna. Even Krishna going to give prema to all creepers of Vrindavan. Without Krishna, who is going to distribute prema, which is rare for Brahma, Shankar, they are expecting. But here in Vrindavan, even those creepers, they are going to get prema. Premalata, premado, they are going to give prema to all creepers and, you know, how we can say Krishna is merciless, Krishna is, you know, no vairagya, nothing at all, Krishna is selfish, how we can speak that way? Sometimes Radharani speaking, it is an expression of love. It is expression of exclusive love. It is not actually that Krishna Radharani is going to find some fault. Follow what I say. The small bird waiting to get one drop of crystal water, that crystal water, by the mercy of Krishna, coming just inside the mouth of that small, you know, brick of that, you know, open, and that small bird. If you ask that bird to take so many water here, no, I cannot take. Even that cloud not going to give one drop of water to save that small bird, still that small birds can die. That bird can die, but still not going to take any drop of outside water. Try to understand this example. That bird going to speak that if that cloud not going to give me one drop of crystal water, still okay, I can die, but still. Even the question of life and death coming, still I am not going to change my decision. I am bound to take that drop of water. If not, I can die better, I can die. Try to get this example. In this material world, try to understand. This example I am going to give you from this material world. Whereas in Aprakita, Jagat, in Golok Vrindavan, Vrindavan, you can compare this mood of that small bird with Gopikas. Better they can die, better they can die, they can leave their body, but still, Krishna going to give darshan or not, that's up to Krishna. But anyhow, they are not going to change their decision. This kind of exclusive mood of those Gopikas, like the small boy, bird, can die, still okay, but not going to change any decision. Without Krishna, matranathasu swayavana paraha. It mat pranana thastu swayavana paraha. Is my heart and soul. How I can live? If I leave Krishna, immediately I can die. In Logu Bhagavatam Rita, Uttarkanda, Adipuran Bachan, from Adipuran. All Gosai Path, they are taking trouble to take different example. Oof, we can go mad. For some small seva, we are feeling headache. As you, those Gosamis, how they are doing, you know, whole sastra, ocean of sastra, they are churning the ocean and going to get some, you know, get some cream for us. What trouble we have? We are very lucky. Ultimately, the seventh Goswami, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, going to give us huge facility. We cannot expect, any sampradaya cannot expect this kind of facility. Only we'll have to be loyal and follow them and try to get that kind of property which is waiting for us. Waiting for us. There's no candidate who can take waiting for us. But where is the candidate who can take this kind of exclusive property? Is there anybody waiting? This Guru Varga, our Guru Varga, so merciful, infinity period, I cannot pay them. My Guru Pad Padma, Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, my Guru Pad Paramahansa Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Vinod Puri, so merciful, I cannot get the scope to enter into this kind of world. How possible? Whereas they are waiting to help me all the time. All the time they are waiting to help me all the time. So, this is the mood of those Gopikas. Rasa Leela is not a matter of joke. We feel shy to speak even one word from Rasa Leela. We feel shy because people cannot understand. They can misunderstand. And they can go to hell. Here actually, in Logu Bhagavatam Rita Uttarkanda, Adi Puran Bachan, actually, we find Krishna going to speak to Arjuna, his friend, someday, secretly, not in front of everybody, in front of his bosom friend, Arjuna, going to speak. Nijangyam opi jagoppo mameti samupasate tabhyo param nome partho nigudo prema bhajanam. Try to understand. Krishna speaking, Nijangam opi jagoppo mameti samupasate. To worship me, people going to collect some fruits and flowers, everything, tulsi. But these Gopikas, they are going to offer their body for my seva. Take, it is yours. Nijangam opi jagopo mameti sumap. They are going to serve me even with their body. Oh my God. Whereas you know it for sure, Krishna is Atmaram. Atma ramuscha munayo nirgantha upi urukrami kurvanti ahetukim bhaktim ittham muto gunaha hari. Similarly, we'll have to go ittham muto, that's kind of special attraction is there with Krishna, so that we feel attraction. And what kind of attraction there with this Gopika, so that Krishna feeling attraction for them? You have to think. That's why it is written na, in Shastra. Radha Sange Yada Bhati Tadaiva Madana Mohano Anyatha Vishya Moho Api Swayam Madana Mohito. Only and only when Radharani is there left side, then we can call him Madan Mohan. Then is Madan Mohan. Otherwise, if Radharani is not there, then he himself is going to break down by your prakita kama, prema. Radha Sangi Yada Bhati. When we can discover Krishna with Radharani, then is Madan Mohan. Full decoration. Otherwise, Annotha, otherwise, he is an object of full attraction for the whole world. But still, we cannot speak him Madan Mohan. Because Krishna is going to break down, out of aprakita kama. Saragarala mandalam, mamasirasi mandalam, dehipada pallava mudharum. Saragarala mandalam, mamasirasi mandalam, dehipada pallava mudharum. Jayadev Goswami writing. All the poison of kama going to attack me. Hey Radhe Radharani, Dayami, you give your lotus feet on my head. You cannot understand this mood. How you can understand? How you can understand? Is possible for you to understand? Only you hear this point. And also you cannot understand when Radharani is going to shout. That this is Nama, Krishna, Sam, Nam. What is the excellency of this Sam, Nam? That I cannot live. Krishna is going to put me in trouble. Because I am feeling this, you know, painful separation. Feeling of separation is there. But Krishna is not there. But the name is there, Sam Sundar. Still, that's why I am living. Bhakti Muttag writing in Kirtan, Jama Kirtan, Nama Samasraya Dharavupanam. In Kirtan, Yama Kirtan. So here in Lugu Bhagavatamrita, we find Krishna speaking himself. That Nijangam Upi Jaguppo Mameti Samupasati Tabhyo Param Nami Partho Niguru Pem Bhajanam. He Partho, can you find such example in the whole infinite universe? Can you find one such example of love? Like Nishingadev going to declare about Prahlad Maharaj, that if somebody going to ask me, Prabhu, we like to see the sample of your devotee. Then Nishingadev speaking, Bhavan, you are Madhavakto Patirupudrik. If somebody wants to see the sample of my bhakta, I can show you. Here's the sample, peace. Now Krishna going to speak to Partha. Oh Partha, is there any such sample you can show me in infinity world? This kind of love is exclusive. No, I cannot expect this kind of love. So I am always, you know, owe to them, Rini. Nijangam upi jaguppo mameti samupasate tabhyo param name partho niguro prema bhajan. This kind of exclusive prema sample I cannot show you. Tabhyo param. I cannot compare. Their love is extreme point. I have no sample so that I can compare with their love. That they are going to offer their body for my seva. You see, what is this? They are going to offer their body for me. So when that kind of prem bhajan, that kind of love, I cannot discover in this world. Also, another point Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is going to speak. আর এক অদ্ভুত গোপী ভাবের স্বভাব কৃষ্ণদাস কবিরাজ গোস্বামী ইজ গোয়িং টু স্পিক অ্যানাদার এক্সক্লুসিভ বাবা অফ গোপিকাস আর এক অদ্ভুত গোপী ভাবের স্বভাব দ্য স্বভাব দ্য স্বভাব নেচার অফ গোপী ভাব ইজ বিয়ন্ড আওয়ার হিউম্যান কম্প্রিহেনশন বুদ্ধির গোচর নহে যাহার প্রভাব নোবডি ক্যান আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড বিয়ন্ড হিউম্যান কম্প্রিহেনশন When those gopi going to look at Krishna, when those gopikas going to look at Krishna, they are not going to think, we are going to estimate Krishna, how beautiful Krishna. That the thing, 3-4 days I was speaking. Always Prabhupada wanted to teach us, but couldn't teach us, because we are failure. Prabhupada with tears rolling down his cheeks, going to speak in Gauriya Mat, Bhagavad Gauriya mission, that always try to think that we are an object, Krishna can look at us. If you like to look at Krishna, that means you have some estimation. You like to see Krishna is tall or short, black or white, how nice, that means you are going to enjoy Krishna. That's why I told you, na, in any rich man house, if you buy Kaliya Dhanadi, they are the topmost enjoyer. Bogi, they have no love for Krishna. They want to prove their love. They are keeping on big picture, Rasa Leela, or you know, this way. It's one kind of decoration. One kind of decoration picture, when they can take tea in the morning time in table, they can look at Krishna. Krishna become an object of the enjoyment. Oh, so nice, Kaliyada. Also, sometimes they are playing some, you know, kirtan played by a pros. Very nice kirtan market, very hot market. They are going to play and they are taking tea or coffee. Very nice. So Krishna is an object of their enjoyment. But our Gaudiya Darshan is not like that. We are not going to estimate a Guru Vaishnava Pasani, going to express this kind of estimation for Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. Our humble attitude, if at all, we can recite, but we cannot come up to this point. Humbler than a blade of grass. It's very easy to speak. But in whole world, if you can see me one sample, I will be very grateful to you. One sample, one or two. Very rare. To speak is very good. I can get wide acclamation, they can clap at my Harikatha, but I never expect. I can expect that people can leave this Harikatha and go away. How I can expect? They can digest, they can realize, they can understand, they can feel. I cannot expect, because I am speaking all exclusive thing. I am not going to arrange your enjoyment so that you can feel the enjoyment. Very nice Harikatha. You speak nice or don't speak, that's up to you. I have no headache, because it is my seva. I am doing my duty. I am going to discharge my duty as a bani sevak of Guru Varga. I am servant. My harikatha is one kind of servitorship, not an instrument of earning money, this, that, to satisfy you. That's up to you. So, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, the mood of those gopikas is exclusive, beyond human comprehension. When those gopi going to look at Krishna, still, when they are going to look at Krishna, they are not going to search some self-satisfaction. Krishna today, my cloth is very nice, his flower decoration in the head is very good, peacock feather. No! As gopikas, when they are going to look at Krishna, they are not going to search their own satisfaction of eyes, you know. But still, they are going to feel very, very happy. Because Krishna is going to feel happy by looking at them. If Krishna feeling 1%, Gopika's feeling crores of, multiplied by crores. When Gopika's, Krishna looking at Gopika's, then Krishna going to enjoy, and when Krishna going to feel expression of love, then their mood also going up. Gopika darshane Krishna ji ananda hai, and then there's Gopika, you know, Gopikas, they are going to get test ashwadan crores of time multiplied, you know. They have no personal desire. They have no personal desire. But still, their enjoyment increasing. How is possible? We know if we are going to get some enjoyment, self-interest, then the question of increasing love is coming. Then what is the reason for that? Tasavar nahi nijo sukh anurodh. They have no trace, no smell of self-interest, demand, but still they are going to enjoy this way. But there is one contradiction. Krishna has Kavira Goswami, je tasavar nahi nijo sukh anurodh, tathapi baraye sukh parilo bhiro. Still their happiness going up and up. Transcendental happiness. There is some contradiction. How it is possible? How to reconcile these two opposite factors, contradictory factors? Then Krishnadas Goswami, Kaviraj Goswami is going to give answer, because Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is Gaur Parsad, at the same time Kasturi Manjari. Kasturi Manjari, Radharani is Piyanarma Sakhi. So everything possible for her to realize. And she is going to speak about that direct realization. If there is apparently contradictory factors we find now, there is no self-interest, at the same time their happiness increasing. How is possible? This is not at all possible. Krishna Gopika Goswami is going to give answer. This contradiction I can solve. Krishna Gopika Goswami is speaking, this contradictory matters. I know there is some contradiction, surely. But that contradiction I can solve through this point of Siddhanta. E birodher ekmatro dekhi samadhan, Gopikar sukhe Krishna sukh parjavat. They are getting happiness, the more they are getting happiness, Krishna is also going to increase their happiness. That is the only reason. Their happiness ultimately going to give happiness to Krishna. That is why their happiness. Their happiness, when their happiness Krishna watching, and their happiness going to give Krishna more and more happiness. The only reason Krishna is going to get enjoyment. The only reason. Krishna asked Kaviraj Goswami. Gopikar darshane Krishna bare prafullata. She madhurjya bare, you know, ebirodher ekmatro, these contradictory points I can solve by this Siddhanta, that all Gopikas, they are getting happiness because their happiness is an as item and a point. Krishna going to feel more and more happiness. If Gopikas they are happy, the Krishna become more and more happy, endless happiness. That is the only reason. For their Gopikas, they are feeling happiness. But their personal interest is not involved here. Only the reason that by watching us, Krishna become very happy, they become happy, so Krishna become more happy. Krishna become more happy, they become very happy. Then after again watching them, the Krishna become more and more happy. That is the point. Gopika darshane, after watching Gopikas, Krishna become big, you know, amusement, very enjoyment, you know, is brightness coming inside the mind, heart of Krishna. This way, se madhurjo bare jar nahi ko samata. This way, there is one kind of unknown competition going on. This way there is one kind of unknown competition. Gopikas, they are going to feel happy. So Krishna become more happy. When Krishna become very happy, they become all more happy. When they become more happy, they become more. This way unknown competition going on. गोपिका दर्शने कृष्णेर बारे प्रफुल्लता से माधुर्य बारे जार नाई को समता अनएंडिंग गोपिका दे थिंकिंग बाय वाचिंग बाय लुकिंग एट मी कृष्ण गेटिंग सो मच सेटिस्फेक्शन सो से सुखे गोपीर गोपी बिकम वेरी वेरी एक्सप्रेसिंग एक्सटेटिक फीलिंग अ माइंड एंड बॉडी एवरीथिंग देन After watching, Krishna become very more happy. Here it is written, Krishna Das Kaviraj, in our commentary, our Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada writing. Here, finally, I am going to speak. Gopi Shobha Dekhi Krishner Shobha Bade Yato. After watching the beautiful, you know, the beautiful, you know, situation, of gopikas, the beautiful bodies of gopikas, gopi shobha. Gopikas are like flower, very, very stainless flower. They are in full bloom. Gopi shobha, after watching the beautiful feature of gopikas, Krishna going to increase his enjoyment. Krishna shobha, when Krishna shobha, Krishna going to be enjoyment, gopi shobha, all the beauties of Gopika also increasing. There is unknown competition, paraspar pade hura hudi competition, paraspar bade keho mukh nahi mudi. There is unending. This way, all unending love affair increasing. Because this is the question of transcendental world. In material world, not possible. Krishna's Kavya Goswami, this way competition going on. The more increasing. No question of stopping. Kintu Krishner sukhaye gopi rup gune tar sukhe sukh vriddhi hoye gopi gane. When beauties of gopika is increasing, Krishna is also. Atoib sei sukh Krishna sukh poshe. So they are getting satisfaction only to arrange the satisfaction of Krishna. Their satisfaction going to arrange the satisfaction of Krishna, this much. That is why there is stainless gopi prema. That's why gopi prema is stainless. That's why there is no calm, nothing, no calm. Gopi shobha is the beautiful feature of gopis. And if you going to accept it in a dirty way, that gopi shobha means the beautiful feature of gopikas, Krishna going to increase kama, that's why maybe you can take it that way. You can also, because you are at liberty to think whatever you like. Under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, if you are going to accept, then the meaning is surely correct, perfect. Now here, gopi shobha dekhi, yeah, gopi shobha. What do you mean by gopi shobha? All the beautiful feature and figure of gopikas is also calm, very bad. But here gopi shobha mean gopi shobha. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami wanted to write this gopi shobha surely going to mean Krishna gopi prem. Our commentator, I mean Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, they are going to write here gopi shobha mean. Gopi shobha surely mean gopi prem. Otherwise, if you are going to think about bodily charming figure of a ladies, then I can give you one example. Here, by this shobha, surely they are not going to mean that is body, beautiful body, catchy, very nice. No. If this kind of question coming, then when Krishna was only three months old baby, then Putana came in the form of a very beautiful lady, very beautiful. Even Yashoda Ma, Yashoda Ma, Rahini Ma, they all gone mad, whereas they are the personal associates of Krishna. But still, by the arrangement of Yogamaya, they gone mad. They say, how possible? In this world, we have never seen this kind of beautiful figure of a lady like just Lakshmi coming from Vaikuntha. They're thinking this way. How possible? This is so nice figure. They are going to estimate, going to think, and whereas this baby of 3 months going to close eyes. Follow what I say, what I mean to say. Try to catch my point. If Krishna is at all wanted to see the beautiful figure of a lady, then Pitona was also very beautiful figure. But why Gopal never wanted to see the figure of that beautiful Rakshasi? Gopal wanted to close eyes. Immediately, Gopal could know that Rakshasi came, a beautiful figure, like Lakshmi from heaven. But immediately, Gopal don't like to see that figure. Immediately, close down. Very clever, Gopal. Gopal don't like to see. So try to think. When we, under the guidance of Prabhupada, wanted to understand this point, that we like to become a dust particle from the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad. The beautiful figure of Rupa Goswami Pad means seva figure. The beautiful figure of Rupa Manjari can bless us, can arrange such beautiful figure so that Krishna can feel attraction for us. Why we want to become a dust particle from the lotus feet of Rupa Pad? Why Rupa Manjari? Because we also want to get that kind of healthy figure of seva. Not bodily figure. Figure is very good, Krishna feel attraction. It's material idea. Idiot. Not that. Simply we want to pray unto lotus feet of Prabhupada. Hey Prabhupada, your figure, beautiful seva figure, Rupa Manjari, Krishna always feeling tremendous attraction for you. Why not you please give us that kind of body of seva? So that we can also have, you know, beautiful figure, seva figure. We can do seva. Not that I can become beautiful lady, all cross lady, they are also very beautiful. That's not a question here. Always try to get the meaning under the guidance of Guru Bhargava. Don't try to make any meaning fancifully. Try to get control over your mind. Be careful. Otherwise, you are going to deprive yourself. You are going to deprive yourself. What to do? What we can do? Simply you all interested to deprive you. You cannot blame anybody. You cannot blame anybody. You are going to cheat yourself. It is called self-propensity, of cheating propensity. It's naturally Brahmo, Pramad, Vipralipta, Karna, Pratap. Vipralism is self-cheating propensity. Is there inside the heart of all. Somebody going to hear Harikatha to search out some point on the basis of which they can fight with me. They think so. This is not actually Harikatha. If they at all wanted to hear Harikatha, with full submission, full belief, full satisfaction they have to hear. Then they can understand. With fighting mood, with some suspicious attitude, they like to approach and try to hear Harikatha. Harikatha is not material speech. Harikatha and Hari all identical. So Hari can cheat you. With this kind of mood, if you like to hear, you would be cheated by Krishna, Maya. That's why never try to cheat. With full belief and full sincerity, try to follow. If you are going to miss this life, then you are going to miss when and how, because infinity period, this creation and destruction going on. When you can get facility, I cannot give guarantee. Only this life I have my strong faith. Though I am unfit, But 100% I have my faith that when Bhaktivinoda Thakur is there, when Prabhupada is there, when our Guru Bhargava Sridhara Goswami Maharaj, Kesava Goswami Prabhupada, then how? Who can cheat me? If I am sincere, who can cheat me? Actually, I want to cheat myself, that's why I get cheated. Sometime due to some aparad, we lose our energy to do seva. Then we'll have to search out what can be the reason so that I cannot get any inspiration to do seva. We have to search out, maybe some reason. You have to rectify. Then you can get again enthusiastic energy to do seva. Because without seva, how you can approach? Seva is the only way. Especially this Bani Seva. All seva important. So Bani Seva, you can have 100% chance. You have 100% chance to satisfy Supreme Lord, Guru Varga. Repeatedly Bhava speaking, we will have to go, we know. Nobody interested to hear this absolute truth, but still, with the basket of truth on our head, we will have to approach each and everybody. We can try at least. Life is very limited. If at all there is some nice, very good personality who is waiting to know the absolute truth, who can say? Not that everybody is a cheater. We should not speak. And also we cannot say there is no sadhu in the world. We cannot speak. Because Jagannath, I cannot pass this kind of remark like a Mayavadi. No sadhu in the world. Whom to whom to approach? Nobody there. It's Mayavadi. Bichar. Jagannath going to control infinity world. Jagannath cannot have power to keep one proper sadhu to give us guidance. That much power is not there with Jagannath. Jagannath is so weak. Jagannath is powerless. The Jagannath is the Jagannath of Mayavadi. Bhakta Jagannath. Those Bhakta devotees, they never think that way. Almighty Osama power. But still, he is my heart and soul. This kind of appliances coming in touch our heart, then we cannot get the excellency maja, feeling of that parakya bhava. If at all these appliances coming to touch, contaminate, big problem. Then this. So Gopika Gaon, they have full idea about Krishna Tattva, but still, it is just equal to not knowing. Because this is not one kind of impediment. They think, we love Krishna. Krishna is our hero. Only object of our life to be attained. Krishna is the only object in our life. Nothing. No third thing. Try to think this way. If you are going to think this way, I am sure they can get some positive feeling. You can get some positive, I'm sure I can put guarantee. If sincerity there, you are going to eliminate all, you know, anartha from heart, you are very interested, sincere. Jasya anuraga lalita smita balgu mantra lila avaloka parirambana rasa goshtam nita asma na khanamibo khanada binatam Gopoho katham nu atitarema tamo durantam. Vanchakalpataru sikipasindhi bhavishya. Patitanam pavane bhavishya bhyo namo.